Hello everybody, and welcome to my very first video, and thank you for watching. Today I'm going to talk to you about a ride at Walt Disney World in Magic Kingdom called Stitch's Great Escape. Stitch's Great Escape is more of an interactive show than a ride. But for the purposes of the video, I'm going to call it a ride because it is just easier for me to say. This ride stars Stitch from the Walt Disney Animation Studios 2002 film Lilo and Stitch. My family and I go to Walt Disney World every 3 to 4 years. This story takes place 2 years ago, and we wanted to go on Stitch's Great Escape, but this was our first time riding it, so we did not know what to expect at all. The premise of the ride is that you have been chosen to be guards working at the Galactic Federation. You are being taught what you are supposed to do when there is an alert of a level 3 prisoner being teleported to you. This prisoner is Stitch. During this time, you are in the lineup to get to the main part of the ride, but you are still inside the building. Then I walked into the room, which is a teleportation chamber.
The room looks like this, but I can't draw chairs, so that is what the L's represent.
You sit down on these seats that look like ride chairs, and the bars come down onto your shoulders. Stitch was in a little holding capsule thingy. He tricked the machine holding him into shooting itself, much like how he escaped in the movie. This somehow disabled the power, and then the ride got really crazy. I felt jabs on my back, and the restraints moved up and down on my shoulders, pressing hard onto them, which hurt a lot. I heard so many people screaming and asking what was going on. I thought it must have been a mistake, and the ride couldn't have been like that for everyone. But my mom asked me if the restraints were digging into my shoulders too. Remember, this was all happening in the pitch black. Well, I heard dialogue in the background. But it was so confusing, I can't tell you what anyone was saying during this time. It was just dark, loud, painful, and confusing. At some point, Stitch burped, and a gross smell was sprayed into my face. He also sneezed, and water was sprayed into my face. Then the lights finally turned back on, and Stitch escaped to Walt Disney World, as seen on a screen in the corner of the ride. Then the ride is over, you are dismissed, and you exit to a gift shop. Now that I'm done telling you about what happened on the ride, I'm going to give you my review of it. I think that this ride should get a 1 out of 5 star, maybe a half a star out of 5. I honestly did not like it at all. The animatronics were pretty, and the story was well done, but aside from that, I felt like there wasn't much else to it. You go in thinking it's going to be some sort of ride, and it's not. Even if it is a show, is it going to be a nice visual experience? No, because half the time, not even half the time, most of the time, you don't see anything because it's pitch black. That is my review. Thank you for watching. And see you next time.